Here's a wham concept by the Jaguars. We're going to start here with the left tackle, and he's going to block out here. Guard is going to pull and trap the center, get the first backer he can find, play side there. Now this guard and this tackle, I think there's a mess up here because they both end up blocking out on this defensive end and they double team on here. The key is this wing back comes and blocks down here, creating a seam for this back. So there's the pull, you get two kicks right there. There's good leverage. The receiver comes in and gets just enough of a crack block, and they're off to the races.